to realise that that gate is the gateway through to a life that you've been in before. And when we do open that gate, and when you do step beyond it, I want you to trust what you're feeling. I want you to realise that the thoughts that you may have, visions that you're having, will not relate to this life. But just trust what you're feeling. So what I want you to do is I want you to go over to that gate. But before you open this, I want you to have one big last look back now. One last big look back. I want you to have a look at the garden. And as I said, I want you to know that you can go into that garden at any time you want. There's no need at all to feel threatened. You just go back to the garden whenever you feel like it. Now what I want you to do is I actually want you to open the gate. But before you step through it, take that last look back at the garden. And just see how easy it is to get back there. It's just walking back to that gate and the garden will be there. So now that that's where you can go, I still want you to feel perfectly at ease, perfectly relaxed. And then let's just take that big step. Let's go through that gate. And as you go through the gate, I want you to leave behind the thoughts of that garden. I want you to leave behind the thoughts of the warmth of that sunshine. And I want you to put all the visions of that garden completely out of your mind. What I do want you to do is to become aware of where you now are. I want you to have a look around the area. I want you to start checking the ground that you stood upon. I want you to be checking for any noises that you can hear. Anything that you can see. Any people you can see. Just trust what you feel. Really, really trust it. Just spend that few seconds there, just getting used to not being in the garden, trying to picture where you are. By that I don't mean where in the world, I mean just in the spot that you found yourself. Just try and put that image into your mind of where you're now standing. While you're in a lovely, lovely relaxed state, that is clear. So just trust what you're getting. And what I want you to do is I want you to take the courage now. Take in the ground that you find yourself upon. And what I want you to do is I want you to just explore that with your mind. Just look for the description of what that ground may be. And can you actually tell me where you stood?
Looks like a grassy field up here. Sort of a lush meadow.
Okay.
Looks like I can see some sheep.
Okay. And is this is in daytime, yeah, obviously. And is the sun shining? Is it still warm?
Yeah, it's sunny, but it's a bit windy, so the grass is blowing around.
Okay. And where you're stood, where, when you look down at this grass, tell me what you have actually got on your feet. What do you see?
Leather sort of pumps, slip on shoes.
Okay. And then working your way up from the feet, what about the legs? Bare legs up to where? And the shorts and the skirts? Yes.
To fully dress. Probably about halfway down my shin.
Okay. And what colour is it?
White.
So as you view the landscape then, you're aware of sheep, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Are you aware of any other people?
Mm-hmm.
Are you aware of any buildings?